This is so relaxing. This chill music. Just chilling out. Getting ready to play the next part of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. We got Zach here. We're back in what it looks like to be Midgar. So I think I'm looking for some folks. Let's go look. Inspect the note. Oh, it's Biggs we're looking for. This guy's in the way. Dude, don't be rude and bump into me. Jeez. Just randomly wander around. This.
Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
This feels very reminiscent of Shenmue. You're like walking around, do you know this person? Now I'm gonna go buy a drink from the vending machine.
The investigation into the strange rift that appeared above
Midgar. Rats everywhere.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Can't say I have.
Fine.
No matter what's going on,
I'll go find him myself. Oh, can't go this way.
To say, in regards to the growing fear that the planet's demise is imminent, we're doing everything in our power to determine the means.
I can't go this way either. Okay. Where's Chadley? He used to hang out around here. Hey, he's looking.
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Nope, sorry.
Okay.
Well, isn't that just perfect? Ugly thing in the sky got even bigger.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Afraid not.
Go this way.
I'm gonna bite the bullet and tell him.
I guess all the people who would remember us are gonna get wiped out too. Kind of a depressing thought.
Does this guy look familiar to you?
Who's that?
His eye, who's that?
This place just isn't the same without her.
I think I asked that other lady up there.
I doubt even Shinra's gonna be able to come up with a solution for this.
Yeah, let's go to Cosmo Canyon. The canyon. Let's go hang out there. I've looked everywhere. Talked to everybody. Look at this. Can't go towards Eris's house.
Quit it. You're not fooling anyone.
Hmm.
Are we never gonna get to be grown-ups?
She's in a bee costume.
You were the
rest of the honeybee inn.
Right?
Yeah, that's me.
Could be.
But don't you have to go to work?
Better check
Not
it out.
Worry. I already put in my resignation. I'm a free man.
We've got freebies galore, folks. Come on.
So, what do you think's gonna happen to our group?
That's gotta be Avalanche again.
That's the spirit.
They blew up the reactor. Can I go this way?
But I don't think. Can't we have a
There's our man.
It's Biggs. Are we going to Cosmo Canyon?
Very well, so there is. Hold on to your hats.
Ah.
Hey, Robocat. You act
Robocat?
Funny, but we don't know a thing about you. Let's fix that.
There's not much to know. I'm a 9-to-5 nobody at a small Shinra subsidiary. Another paper shuffling.
Oh, I can't. I can't steer it.
But you lot are special. Properly special. Never met a specialer group of people in all my life. How could I not tag along?
How could I not tag along? Bullshit.
Come now.
Yeah, Barrett's onto him.
We should be bonding, not fighting.
Barrett, promise me. You won't take down Scarlet unless I'm there with you.
Oh, right. Yuffie has a vengeance.
If you don't give up the ghost right here and now, that is.
I won't let some stupid guard get the better of me. Not before I punch that witch right in the mouth. Oh, that's it. I can't.
Wait, just wait. We'll find somewhere to... She's about to bomb!
Wait, Lassie! Not in the buggy! Not in the buggy!
Fade to black. She's dead. I'm kidding. She just couldn't handle emotion sickness.
Feeling any better? Leave me.
Where to now? We don't have any leads. And driving in circles, hoping to spot a black robe is...
The worst idea ever!
When you don't know where life's leading... You should get yourself... a reading!
Ooh.
Meow, 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 meow,
what?
Meow, meow, meow.
Your lucky food is mushrooms.
Random.
Mushrooms, eh? Mushrooms.
See Mario?
Bad. You mentioned something earlier about the Corel reactor, did you not? You saw a weapon there, right?
Yeah, but I don't recall telling you.
Well, it might interest you to know that just a wee drive from here, there's another rundown reactor.
Reactor? Materia!
Yeah, okay, she just brings to life.
Let's go, go, go!
Well, couldn't hurt to check it out, I guess.
Why? Just a wee drive from here, so it is. Shall we?
Why not?
Oh, Cloud? Mind taking the wheel?
Yay, I finally get to drive.
Alright, pour it south through the sands till we start seeing green. We'll be pulling up outside that reactor before you can see Mako.
Alright, time to learn the buggy controls. Oh, you can call it like a chocobo. That's right, I remember in the original game, you get to have all these different vehicles. Okay. Easy peasy. Oh, I'm gonna go hang out the golden saucer and play all the games. I feel like buggy time is now, though.
So, what was up with that lucky cape thing?
mushrooms.
Well, this reactor's smack bang in the middle of a place famous for. You guessed it. The world's favorite fungi.
Mushrooms grown near a reactor. I'll pass, thanks.
Are we supposed to scan? Oh, exit buggies are one. Chadley will be pleased. I found a new location. I'm gonna collect all this first. I can use that to buy more stuff from Chadley. Region Intel? Aha. I got more stuff to unlock in Grasslands. So where on the map am I? Like way down here. Oh, that's where I have to go. I'm here. Oh wow, that's a long way. Okay. Come on everyone, let's get into the buggy. Oh, they all just appear. Piece of ancient bark. I like how I run over things to collect them. It's this way? Nice. I just scanned it. I'm just running it over. What happens if I flip this thing? What if I ride off the edge? Oh. Wow, okay. That was interesting. No, I don't want to go down there. Oh, there's treasure somewhere. The treasure box. Wow. Got some insane motion blur on these wheels. Yeah, I don't think I'm going the right way. Oh, I could probably go through that pipe back there. Cross. Yeah, there we go. Go down here. Probably go to this tower first. I think that makes sense. so I guess go to my left, because that's where it is. Okie dokie. Area of interest discovered. Ooh, treasure chest! I found it. Let's go see what's in there. Ooh. Oh, there's another treasure chest. I didn't even see that. That was stayed out of the buggy. All right. Ooh, a bottle of ether too. Very nice. There's boxes. Well, I got an antidote. There's gotta be another treasure chest around. It looks like there's one more. Let's open that one. Open this one. Okay. It's in this section, apparently. Question is, where is it? Oh. Well, I didn't see it back there. I guess I can continue to look for it. Seems like that was the end of the pipe maze, though. Look some more. Unless it's like, I just run around and look. Maybe it's on the outer edge, and I just didn't see it. Mm-hmm. There's some boxes here, which have metals in them. I found this one. Didn't see one over here. Found that one. Okay, so I wonder if it's this way. Because I left that area and the whole, like, look for the treasure chest thing disappeared, so. I feel like it's not this side. But it's over here somewhere. Oh, you know what? I probably have to have a chocobo in this area. It's probably where the last one is, unless it's out of sight. Wait a second. They're all jumping over that? Can I climb up there? Oh, wait a sec. Let's see.
Creature,
I guess I can. Okay. I didn't know I could climb up here. Ooh, I wonder if it's over here. There we go. Yay, I found it. Woohoo. Nice. Got a mega potion out of that. Definitely need that after that last battle. That's for sure. Alright, let's jump down here. Get back into our buggy. I'm drinking a spiced apple sparkling water, and it is fabulous. Very refreshing and holiday-ish. I am very much a fan. Okay. You know, I kind of wish this was like Final Fantasy XV in the sense that you just blast one of the, some of the original soundtracks of the games. Okay, let's go underground. Go through the cave. Whoa. Oh, is this? Oh. This is the tower, I think. Can't use the buggy here. Activate the tower. Of course, we have to hit the baddies. Ouch! Okay, that's just rude. Everyone's been eaten. I'm gonna die. Can I run away? Yeah, it goes back to Cloud. Wow. Oof. Okay, let's heal up and try this again. That's crazy. Can I activate the tower without getting in a fight with them? Try this again. Yeah, that sucks. Alright, looks like that's not gonna happen. Yeah. I'm gonna call the buggy. I don't even know how it appeared, like, just there and now. Come back, get the tower later. Need to figure out how to take those guys down. Oh no. It's a big loop. Okay. Guess going way over here. I'm not getting a fight with sandworm thingies. There's gotta be some way to take them down. What's this way? Right up the wall. Woo! Take it to the end. The end of the line.
We are gonna check out the spring.
This is cool. Found another spring. Call from Chadley.
Cloud. Upon analyzing the data from the Life Spring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. The chip can be found in a village abandoned due to desertification. This erosion will spread if left unchecked, and eventually, the entire village will be swallowed by the sands. Do try to collect the chip before that happens.
I probably should do that. That would be unfortunate. That is north of here, I believe. I just go to the right now. Hey, is that a chocobo? Oh, bus stop. Cool.
Check.
cool. There's some wall climbing over here, I think. Come back to the buggy in a bit. Or just call it. What's up here? Get that. Like, where are we supposed to go? I didn't see any other icon. I think I was down there earlier. Let's look at items at the moment, because I'm getting full, I think. Oh, we can't unlock the Mega Potion yet. So it probably means I have to do some crafting. But ether. Looks like ran out of sage. Make more revival earrings. Make two of these. Okay. Got four in the party. Some more Phoenix Downs. Guess Phoenix Draft. Guess I'll have to make items every now and then before my inventory fills up. Okay. So the place I need to go is like way over here. Can I warp to that place on the map? Go to my left. It's like a mushroom over here. Is this sweet?
Honestly, what are they like?
Moogles. check this out. Tripping over them. He got me. I failed. All right. Yes. What's the things he has on his head? My fail counter. Failed really quickly. Oof. Bombs. Where do you bring them? Okay, there we go. Two more. This banana one. This one doing over here. Goodbye. Oof. Nice.
What? No fair!
I get that stupid banana one. Okay. I have to somehow get behind this one. To go away. Rotting bananas. Oh, he throws out more? Boo. I don't dare. Man, like how many bananas do you eat? Just bananas for days. So cheesy. Too many bananas. Shenanigans. Easy peasy. Yay! Took a bit, but I did it! Yay! Moogles are mine.
Thank you enough for bringing all the Mooglets back. It's such a relief the Emporium that Mog and Mag built together won't have to close down. You're a lifesaver, Koopo.
Koopo.
Over here.
Bye. Time to call the buggy. My ride's here. I'm leaving. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I have to go up this way. It's a treasure chest. Okay, let's get out. There's more? Is there more? There's three treasure chests. Okay. Aha! Can't go down there to climb back up. Or left? Is it this way? Okay, yep, this is this way. Woohoo! Rode it over a cliff! That's awesome. No damage. Over here earlier. Just go over this way. Looks like we have a tower here. I have to go all the way down there. Okay. Let's go towards the tower. Oh man. More enemies. So obnoxious. Is everybody all healed up? Let's see. Take on this fight. All right, let's go.
We do this fast.
I think the summons would be overkill.
Yeah,
How do you get up there? There's a scanner thingy. Huh, okay. Alright. Ah. That's how you do it. Okay. Interesting. Like, I can't climb this thing. All right. Yay! At least this one I could activate. Cool. And buy more materia from Chadley.
Uh-oh. Sandstorm must have kicked up or something. Transmission go through?
Yeah.
Okay. Should probably check out some more of this area. Let's see. It's the Moogle place. That's the tower that's ridiculously hard, kinda. Those things keep eating me. And then all my guys are gone. There's one that Chadley says is in. Okay, it's this one up here. I could do this, I suppose, and then go down through here. Let's do that. See, if I come back, though, I'd have to warp back over here, which is doable, but... I can fast travel there, so that's not that bad. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do buggy. We'll drive over here. The buggy stop. I'm not going the right way. I have to go this way. Like a battle on the beach. I think everybody's doing okay.
We're in monster territory now.
Oh yeah, everyone's fine.
Keep
dead.
Nice. There we go, we finished it. All three. Right. She just stands there, waves her hand. Get back on the buggy. No, no Chocobo. Chocobo's just hanging out there as we drive away. So it should be this way. Do that side quest. Oh yeah. Did I just drive my buggy into town, run over everything? Nope. Denied. What's going on over here? We have a chance to rest. Ooh. New area. Cool. Oh, I guess my chocobo hung around. So stylish. Of course it's over there. It's gonna force me to interact with the pests. Mm-hmm. Alright, time to dismount Chocobo and take out the pests. Show yourself! Good job. Here. Weird, it's not in there. Okay. Oof, don't run. Is it over here? Yeah, see? You have to activate the other one before you can get to this one. It's a little weird. Alright. Got everything. Nice. Warp over here. Go check out this tower. Nice. Well, we have to go down the hill. There we go. Back to the pipe area. Fly by these guys. Nice. Oh, it's the stupid sandworm things. And a cactuar! No thanks. I'll leave the tower as is. I don't want to get involved in that. Not now, anyway.
This must be the sandstorm.
Can I run from this?
Drawn was I to the warrior's presence. And lo, whither should it lead me but these sweltering sands?
What is this thing?
No way.
What misfortune for you to venture so far for treasure already claimed.
Oh,
you
no.
Would do well to leave, that I may collect what is by rights mine.
You think the proto-relic is yours?
Proto what now? Relic, you say? Ha! A ridiculous name, unworthy of my treasure. What you knaves covet is none other than a prize in my resplendent arsenal. Again. Uh-oh. Oh. This form! I can hold.
So, what was that?
Chadley will tell us.
Oh, thank goodness
I finally got through. Are you all right?
I'm fine. But what the hell was that just now?
I'm investigating the matter as we speak.
Of course you are.
In my initial analysis of the sand entity, I detected a proto-relic-like signal. I'm unsure how they're connected, but I fear we might be after the same thing.
Of course we are.
There's no telling where it might appear next. Please, be careful.
Okay. Oh. Yay, I can go nap. My energy is low. Or my MP is low, rather. Time to nap. Excuse me, Barrett. One teeny little cushion. I like how you just use it completely. Nice. Alright, let me save real quick. Okay. All right, let's get into the buggy. Do I want to go up that way? I want to go further down. Well, now that I have a warp up here, I can head further down. And come back. Let's go towards the next part of the story. Yep. Gonna go down here, then take a right. I wish there's like a least little. Maybe I just don't. I have it off screen. A little map, mini map. Ooh, there's treasure in here. Fall the owl. And come back for treasure.
Look, another life spring.
Sure, I grabbed everything. Alright, let's cross the way and get the treasure. But avoid the baddie. Potion. don't know. I can probably take him down. There's only one of them. He's not like a sandworm. Just eats my party. We got a grenade. Nice. Sneak up on him. Yeah, no problem. Nice.
Bring it home.
Easy peasy. More mithril ore. Is that last treasure chest? Do I have to climb anything? Oh wait, I just walk right by it. I'm like, do I have to climb that tower? And treasure chest's like right here. Alright, continue onward. Okay, I have to go behind me. I should go that way. I need to go this way. Yep. I guess not. But there was a way through here. Okay. Guess I go this way. Maybe it's down through here? Or through here? Guess through here?
What?
For a jungle, that's what. Reactors nestled deep in the heart of one.
If that's the case, I think we're still a long ways off.
Can this handle a jungle?
Well, we'll soon find out, won't we?
Really? You're questioning it after I drove off a cliff? I think I can drive off a cliff. I'm pretty sure I can handle a jungle. Oh wow, that's what all this is. This is all a jungle. Cool.
Gongaga's just past these shallows.
Gongaga.
It's up here. Okay. Over here first. Area of interest. I take the buggy over here. Call the buggy? So strange. It's such a wide open area. You'd think so. In boxes. They really don't want you to go in there with the buggy. In the water? Yeah! Buggy time in the water.
Hey, up ahead. That our jungle?
Indeed it is. Hold on, little Miss Narset. We're almost there.
Hooray.
Fancy popping in? The reactor's not going anywhere, and I bet we could all do with a wee cat nap, eh?
Sure, let's. Cloud? You okay?
I feel like I've been here before.
Alright, let's go check out this checkpoint. Some goodies in the cave over there. Let's nap. see what I can purchase. Ooh, we got some stuff on sale. Buy more of these since I use them. Buy a couple more even. Because I use them. What else? Revival materia. I don't have one of these? Yeah, I'm gonna get at least two of them. Because you need that. You do. Okay, I don't have subversion. Probably need one of these too. I'm gonna use all of my monies. But I feel like this one will come in handy too. Insta-death is not fun. That's for sure. I will grab one of these and go broke. Alright, I'm gonna put one on them. At least the one that revives you. Ooh, I didn't know I even had that. Take assess off, and we'll add the, where is it? It's not this. Revival. I feel like the HP one is probably good too. Let's put it on red. Can't believe I even have slots on red. Where's that HP one? Ooh. Oh, Tifa can summons, but I don't have any summons materia for her. Oh, Yuffie. Probably leveled up and I didn't get a chance to. Okay, let's see. Okay. Folio time. Oh wow, okay. enhanced attack. I don't have enough here for that one. Okay. Barrett only has... Well, Barrett has 10. So let's see. Let's do this one. Whoa, Cat Sith has like, Cat, however you say that, Kate Sith has a lot. Let's do these. Critical damage. Alright. Crash. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. I'm gonna continue further, but I think I'm gonna stop here for now. This is a good place to stop. Done some exploring, proceed a little bit more in the story today. Next time, I'm gonna play further on. Thanks for watching. Good night.